As the Mexican government tightens its noose around the drug cartels, the latter have begun to show greater sophistication by employing professional killers called sicarios to achieve their objective. The U.S. Coast Guard of Mexico thinks a coordinated attack by paid assassins have put the government on the defensive.
This was Camino, a citizen journalist reporting from Mexico. In Mexico's chaotic drug war, attacks are no longer the work of desperate amateurs with bad aim. Increasingly, the killings have been carried out by professionals, often hooded and gloved, who trap their targets in a coordinated ambushes, they strike with overwhelming firepower, and then vanish into the afternoon rush hour. The paid assassins, known as sicarios, are rarely apprehended. Mexican officials say the commando squad probably travels from the state to the state. The government isn't on the defensive. The assassins have the upper hand here. They probably perfect their techniques faster than the government can find the experts and the resources to combat them.
If you want your voice to be heard by millions, let InstaBlogs be your choice. You can contact us at cj@instablogs.com.